Hello guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft survival episode. Now, let's get into this. Wait, why is it doing that? Right, let's see here. Now, where did we end off? It's been quite a while. Okay. So, let that smelt. In the meantime, I think I'm gonna start to build a real house. Alright, let's see here. Okay. I'm gonna take this. And let's just find a good little spot here. Clear that out. Okay. Just gonna work. Okay. Now this is gonna clear out some of the grass so that we don't have that, and also we can get the seeds to expand our farm. Alright, get out, you know what? Maybe what I'll put it like here. Okay, so a new hut. Let's make it 5 blocks high, and how about,10 blocks wide, bam, and then I just make some more planks. Right. So then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so now we have the foundation down. I think I'll make that. And we'll see how far this gets us. We probably won't finish the house in this episode, but I'll definitely make another one soon when we finish. Well, and we'll finish it in that one. Right. And it's all glitched. Right. Just chop down some more trees here. And I'm all glitchy. Oh well. And if you would like to see more of this, please like and subscribe. Mean a lot. I was just playing in a different version, so that might be why it's a bit glitchy. There we go. Now that should be enough. 30 pieces. Yeah, it's gonna be enough for a while. Let's head back to the frame. I'll just punch this. I'm gonna make most of these in frame. I'm not quite sure what I want to do for the top. I'm not sure if I want to do plank or the actual wood for the top. So I'll have to think about that. And now I'm not gonna make it like one of the traditional slants, because I will definitely add like more onto the house in later episodes. So we're not gonna go with the slanted roof. Come on, and we don't have enough. Dang. Right. Okay. Do I have anything? No. Alright. So I think this is coming together pretty good. Right. Now I'm gonna just head back to our little mine shaft. I will keep the mine shack, but I'll take out, like, all the stuff in it, like, chests and all that. No, I don't have any more wood that I, like, any more dark wood. It's a little bit of a bummer, because I only needed, like, 5 more pieces. Right, now let's finish off this tree right here. Okay. Man, this lag is annoying. Okay. Now there's one problem. Getting up. So hopefully, oh yeah, I have a water bucket. Alright. Now what I think I'm gonna do for the top, I think I'll just use these planks, and I'm just gonna make it flat, because I will add on a lot more to this house later on. So, the water isn't going away. So that helps. I do not want that to stay. Well, let's see how I can drain this. Oh man, allergies. Okay. And then there. Should drain it. Oh no. Ah. God. Well, maybe what I can do is like, can't get up. So, no, that's helping it. You know what I'll do? So I'll take all this out. And then what I'll do, I'll run to the ocean right here. Empty my bucket in here. Oh wait, we got sea turtles. Oh, and there's like a little coral reef. part. Now this should be able to drain it. And if it doesn't, we might have to live with a house with this water. Okay, that did not help. Did it? Oh, it's doing it. Okay. Alright, now how much time? Okay, so it's about noon. Plenty of time. Okay, ow. Oh no, stuck. Oh, I forgot to add doors. There we go. Oh, doorway. Right now I shouldn't have. Oh no, it's not awful. Okay. If I just cut down like these little bits, shouldn't have to really get much. I don't really want to cut down the main trunks of the trees, because I don't feel like breaking leaves to replant them. So this should be good. A few more. Okay. Now we'll go back. We'll use the water again. That screwed us over. Build up. Okay. Work our way around. Really hope I don't have to go and chop down more. Oh, I think I have to go chop down more. Mostly 20 pieces for now. Come on. No. Oh, wait. Can just do this. I will have to use the water. Actually, no. Can just use the green. Alright, now we're done with the frame of the house. And I think I'm gonna actually move this thing to this side. Super. That's good. Okay, so what I'll do here is that. Now I'm just gonna quickly take a thumbnail. No, I'll just do it in the first place. Alright. Now what I'll do, I'll grab the doors from our little cave house. Because I really do not want to chalk anything else. Make some lights. Right. There are doors. Bam. Bam. Like that. Now let's light this place up. Put one in the corner. Okay. Probably also put there. That seems nice and light. Now I'm gonna get rid of all the stuff in here. Okay, drain it. Alright, that looks good. Now, sun is kind of setting, so I'll have to be fast. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take all of like the furniture in the cave house and put it in all a new one. And then this can just be probably not gonna get rid of the cave house. Just keep the cobblestone there because I don't feel like breaking that off. Come on, don't lag out on me. Okay. Right. Take my bed. Now this is just a cave. It's cobblestone for some reason. Okay, now I'll place everything in here, and then I think that's where I'll have to end this video off. Here, there, like that, and I'll do bam, 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 start filling this up. I'll put that stuff there. Don't need that. Place my bed over here. And yeah, now it's night. Gonna take a different thumbnail right here. Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna sleep. So you see how it says respawn point set? Whenever you like sleep in a different bed, it does that. And you respawn there instead of a different bed. Alright, now I think that's where I'm gonna have to end this video off. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you'd like to see more, please like and subscribe. It would mean a lot. And I will see you next time. Bye.